exit the theater, please exit to the rear. Thank you.
Our world is mostly water. It's our most precious resource. From the great waves that travel the depths of the ocean, to the birds that flock to our rivers, lakes, and streams, water touches us all. Tonight, at SeaWorld's Electric Ocean, you'll experience the colors and diversity of the deep sea. But here, near the end of the day, we celebrate the setting of the sun and the beauty that inspires us to protect our planet and touch the sky.
Thank you. living in this environment, right, Ashley?
That's right. As you can see, they have very large beaks. Their diet consists of fruits and vegetables, and they also use their beaks to crush nuts and seeds. Another fun fact, they are zygodactylous.
Sorry, zygodactyl what?
Zygodactylous. It means that they have two toes that point forward and two toes that point backwards. They use their feet to climb, grip, and perch, kind of like a hand.
That's really cool. Zygodactylous. Yeah, that's pretty easy to say. Unfortunately, macaws face real threats in the wild. It's things like deforestation and logging that cause habitat loss, pollution, and the illegal pet trade. Now, actually, blue-throated macaws, like Angelica has, are considered critically endangered. That means they're almost extinct. Now, to put that in perspective for you, one section of our theater holds about 300 people, so all you guys in this section, raise your hand! So you guys are about 300 people. That's exactly the number that are left in the wild for blue-throated macaws. That's it, just 300.
Wow, only 300? That's crazy. That means that we all need to do our part to help. Simple things like recycling, responsible pet ownership, and reducing our water and paper use really can make a huge difference. Thanks for helping us out tonight, Ronald.
There, we will celebrate the colorful energy of life in the deep.
While the animals of our world, far below the ocean, in rainforests, and even in the skies above us may seem distant, they're really very close.
From sunlit shores to the darkest depths, our mission is to protect the world we share and the animals that call it home. Now, that's your mission too.
We can all make a difference.